हेलो अर्णव, जल्दी आ यार, कहाँ रह गया तू? कम फास्ट।
क्या यार, आज तो हॉलीडे है।
अभी तो एग्जाम्स खत्म हुए हैं, रोज जल्दी जल्दी क्यों उठाना है?
लेक्चर्स तो आता है नहीं, टीचर्स डे आज, एक दिन तो उठ जा, इतना तो कर सकते हैं हम टीचर्स के लिए। पता है स्कूल में कितना मजा आ करता था, हम कितने एंथुसियास्टिक हुआ करते थे, एक दिन के लिए टीचर बनते थे और अपने जूनियर्स को पढ़ाया करते थे।
मेरे इसमें तो ये सब नहीं होता था।
सैड, यू नो, क्यों ना हम ये सब चीजें वापस अपने DAIICT में स्टार्ट करें, बहुत मजा आएगा। Let's ask our professors their views regarding this.
I think it will be interesting to see a student play the role of instructor and how they respond to faculty present in their class.
Well, I think that's a good practice in the sense the student should get and feel that when you are teaching certain subject, how much you have to know about that subject. So in fact, I believe that if you have to teach for 1 hour, the preparation behind that is almost 4 times of it. So you have to know more in details. So it helps you to understand a particular subject in more details, probably simulating what the student can ask you questions, uncomfortable questions.
We as students used to love Teachers' Day when we were studying in school, because we would see our seniors coming to our lectures as teachers and taking our classes. And when we became senior, when we were in class 11th and 12th, we used to go to our juniors' classrooms to take their lectures, and it used to be a lot of fun. And it would be great if we start that in DA. It would be really nice.
But something that was very interesting was role swapping, where some of our senior students, like 12th grade students, used to come to classes and just speak for some time, kind of how they try to teach like the actual teachers, which was good.
I think we should do it. When I was in the school, middle school and high school here, I got a chance to go in as a teacher. That was fantastic. I think I liked it. So I think it's a great idea. I think we should do it.
Phone
rakh, jaldi
baat chala. Phone rakh, ye kya pura time phone mein laga rehta hai? Apne professors ko bhi kitna gussa aata hoga na, jab pura time ye log class mein dhyan nahi dete aur phones mein lage rehte hai.
उनसे ही पूछ लेते, मुझे क्या पता।
If it is not a phone call, I don't particularly care, because doesn't disturb the phone. Not if there somebody is looking at their phone, okay, never mind. And even if the phone accidentally rings because the student forgets to silence it, it doesn't matter as long as the student quickly puts it on mute.
I don't think mobile phone in the class should be allowed. No, because this will act as nothing to do about the technology, but this mobile phone will always act as a distraction in the class, which I personally
feel should not. I'll be okay with it if the students are willing to be okay with faculty using mobile phones in the class.
I think it's a modern necessity, but sometimes it's a nuisance in the classroom.
Phone is more interesting than I. They should not use it. Very simple.
In the class, sometimes it is advantageous, sometimes it is disadvantageous. Advantageous in the sense that whenever in a small class, whenever professors are writing on the whiteboard, they can capture the photograph.
I don't have any problem when students are using the mobile phones, but at the time of lecture, it was very difficult as an instructor or as a faculty actually see them playing with the mobile, so they are not actually attentive in the classes. So it was very difficult for us to concentrate on the students, and it was giving a kind of feeling to us that the students may not be interested, or it may be possible that we are not exactly telling them very interesting things about that particular topic. So this is exactly the both the set of things. So usually we prefer that the students don't use mobiles in the classroom. They can use their mobiles in the labs, because this is very, very important for them.
I think my life would have been better if I was a professor.
Yaar, kyun? Student banne ke kitne fayde hai?
Jaise?
Freedom. Freedom to bunk lectures whenever I want. Professors to bunk nahi kar sakte.
But there are many positive aspects of being a professor.
Jaise?
Let's ask them.
After coming over here, I realized that there are many things which I can share with the students, and I am really enjoying that. Well, nothing worse I see, but yes, there are certain times you feel disappointed that your students are not performing well, not coming to the class, even if you are trying your best in the class, but students are not able to catch that subject. That is when I feel disappointed, but nothing bad about it. That's the part of the story.
The best thing is teaching an interactive class, and the worst thing you can see in front of you is evaluating classes, particularly the large classes. That is the most painful part.
So many people for free who are willing to listen to us. Usually, it's difficult to find people who want to listen to you, but here we get a huge class waiting for us, you know, who really want to listen and learn. That's a huge honor.
I think the best thing is that you get some electives to teach, and sometimes you get interested students, but only sometimes.
Well, the best thing about, like, in general being in academics is that there is a lot of freedom to do what you want to do.
Worst thing, unequivocally, is correcting papers. Best thing about being a faculty member is you get to interact with younger people, younger minds, and that keeps you charged up and active and alive.
अरे placement time कितना tension वाला है अरे अभी एक contest देखा है मैं फिर अभी group discussion है एक तो मेरा CPI भी इतना कम है आधे company से उधर ही कट जाने हैं coding शुरू कर देनी चाहिए थी first sem से यार late हो गया
अरे कोई बात नहीं क्या placement लगा रखा है अरे placement ही थोड़ी ना है research कर सकते हैं बहुत कुछ करने के लिए है वैसे तेरी गलती नहीं है आजकल डीए का कल्चर ही ऐसा होता जा रहा है प्लेसमेंट ओरिएंटेड पूरा
एक सेकंड आजकल मतलब क्या तुझे पहले का बड़ा पता है
हाँ मुझे नहीं पता है बट अपने प्रोफेसर्स को तो पता ही होगा लेट्स आस्क देम
चलो
आई थिंक देयर इज अ मूवमेंट टुवर्ड्स चेक बॉक्स कल्चर वेयर व्हाट गोस बिहाइंड चेकिंग द बॉक्सेस ऑफ नो कॉन्सिक्वेंस इट्स अ क्विक मूवमेंट अवे फ्रॉम real substance to just something superficial.
Change. Primarily the demography has changed a lot. And a lot of local students are coming into DAIICT, which earlier was not there. So that is one good part is that local students are getting opportunity to study in an institute like DAIICT. But the bad side of it is that probably we are going towards a uniculture system. So there is no mix of culture from different states. So that's the negative side of it, but positive side of it is that local students are getting an opportunity.
I can't answer that question exactly, but I've been here for 1.5 years, and coming from Amrita University in the south, the culture of students here is very open. They are kind of fast in terms of moving around and getting things done. But what I feel is the students in Amrita University are kind of conservative, so they are, you know, ready to do things and work a little harder than it is. But here, I wouldn't again want to be very general, but I get a feeling that the students are getting into that take it easy more or being very easy going, which might not work every time for everything.
I mean, following up, I think, you know, students need to ask questions from faculty, administrators, etc. They need to be kind of more alert about what's going on and not just take things as they are being delivered. So I think the students, the present day students are probably lacking from not the intelligence perspective, but from the perspective of being a little more well-rounded and being more inquisitive, I think.
I think there's been a massive drop in students' interest in learning. Yes, I think students would much rather never come to class and just get their degrees and get out of here. I think that's a little boring. So yes, I think I feel because students were more interested in the previous years, teaching was more interesting. Now it's become a little boring.
यार लेक्चर्स का तो पता चल गया हमें पर इन लेक्चर्स के अलावा भी तो बहुत कुछ मन करता होगा एक्टिविटीज़ करने का जैसे स्पोर्ट्स म्यूज़िक इतने सारे क्लब्स और कमिटीज़ हैं इन्हें भी तो मन करता होगा कि कभी कोई क्लब या कमेटी ज्वाइन करे
तो पता है मुझे इससे एक बात याद आई कि मैंने ऐसे कितने सारे रोल्स देखे हैं जो कोई प्रोफेसर ही प्रॉपरली प्ले कर सके यू नो व्हाट वी शुड आस्क द प्रोफेसर्स कि अगर ऐसा कोई क्लब या कमेटी उन्हें ज्वाइन करने मिले तो वो कौन सा होगा.
आई थिंक इट इजंट देयर एज ऑफ नाउ बट मे बी मिमिक्री क्लब.
वेल इफ गिवन अ चांस आई विल बी पार्ट ऑफ डिबेट कमिटी.
आई एम नॉट श्योर मे बी समथिंग टू डू विद स्पोर्ट्स.
आई करंटली एम पार्ट ऑफ कल्चरल कमिटी एंड द कन्वीनर कोऑर्डिनेटर सॉरी एंड आल्सो द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक हॉबी क्लब.
आउटडोर कमिटी स्पोर्ट्स कमिटी इज प्रोबब्ली समथिंग देयर.
Do you know Professor Vishwajit Pandya was selected by UNESCO as a member of International Export Group?
Wow, that's big.
Exactly. There might be many such achievements of professors we might be unaware of.
Yeah, I think we should ask the professors to tell us something about themselves that the student community doesn't know.
I don't think I have any great achievements, but if I said something about the research, maybe the research areas which I work on are algorithms and graph theory, and it's the same as the courses I teach. Can be spectacular achievements.
Achievement per se is that earlier, as I said, that we were working on a project mode, but now since I am more in a research mode other than teaching, so we are trying to get certain projects here, which we could get it, two projects are with me, and that is all about geospatial technology using satellite data, etc. I believe even at this age, if I could get certain projects from outside also, it will give an opportunity to the students to learn in that subject, and maybe the culture of geospatial technology will be encouraged in at DAIICT.
Yeah, like I mentioned, I do research in wireless sensor networks. I basically build embedded systems to do a lot of interesting things, especially using smartphones. You can, you know, collect some data and develop machine learning algorithms. Achievements, yeah, I have a PhD, so I've been awarded the best dissertation award as a student, and my work has also been taken up by a small company. They're trying to make it into an application, and I've got some good publications to speak of my work.
It's good that they don't know the things that they don't know. I think it's best to leave it at that.
I think I have been pretty open with the students community. I participate in many things, especially culturally, so I don't think there are any secrets as far as you should ask that to some other people.
I think one aspect of mine which has become overemphasized, I'm very serious guy, I'm a very angry guy, I get annoyed very fast. Actually, I'm really a lot of fun loving guy. I like to interact with students, and some of the students have seen the lighter side of me, that is one aspect. I like a lot of humor. I like not to be serious, but unfortunately, it's the serious part of me that students end up in going out of proportion.
Now, our professors would like to give their message to the student community.
I think I'm touched at the fact that students go out of their way to do what they do. It's fantastic. I know now that this is also a platform for the first year to be mentored by the second year. And I think that's a beautiful tradition, that little tradition that we have in DAIICT. So I really encourage the students, and at the same time, I admire that you do so much for us. Thank you.
I think there's been a massive drop in students' interest in learning. Yes, I think students would much rather never come to class and just get their degrees and get out of here. I think that's a little boring.
I think the message is very clear. DAIICT is a land of opportunities. It's a university or an institute with a lot of opportunities. So, moment you get in, you get admitted into this place, to the time you graduate from this place, you should try to ensure that you make the most of these opportunities. It would be a shame that, you know, you have been here, spent 4 years and have not made the best use of the opportunities. You should at the end say, paisa vasul hua.
Jai Maheshpati.
Arre yaar, fir se wahi interview. Itna boring hota hai. Kuch naya karo, kuch jaan dalo tumhari video mein.
Lagate hai jaan is bar video mein.
Par kaise?
Arre wo karta hai.
Wo kya?
अरे वो
अच्छा वो आग लगा देगा आग लगा देगा.
Black Beatles in the city, be immediately to confiscate the monies. Race girl, wow. My will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone, I'm not.
I'm a black beetle, cream seats in the Regal, rocking John Lennon lenses, like to see him spread eagle. Took a beer to the club and let a party on the table, screaming everybody's famous. Like clockwork, I blow it all, then get some more. Get you somebody that can do both. Black beetle's got the babe's belly rolling. She thinks she love me, I think she trolling. That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drink. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
Two girls look like strippers in their real clothes. A broke, only point me to a rich hoe. A yellow, green hair, a real weirdo. Black man, yellow lamb, red like dope. They say they cool on them, just came in through the side though. It's so much money on the floor, we buying school clothes. Why you bring a money machine to the club for? And a pint of lean, pound of, then a kilo. You're a stealth pest, a hater like a rondo. I upgrade your baby mama to a condo. Like Chapo serving yayo to the gringos. Black Beetle club clothes when I say so.
That girl is a real.